Hilaria Lynn Baldwin is an American yoga instructor, podcaster, entrepreneur, and author. She is best known as being the spouse of actor Alec Baldwin. She currently co-owns Yoga Vida, a chain of yoga studios located in New York. In December 2020, she was accused of cultural appropriation in a Twitter thread. The tweet went viral and she made headlines. Since then, Baldwin has responded to the cultural appropriation allegations via Instagram and other media channels. Hilaria was born as Hilary Lynn Hayward Thomas on 6 January 1984 in Boston, Massachusetts, U.S. Her father, David Thomas Jr., was an attorney and had studied Spanish literature at Haverford College and graduated from Georgetown University with a law degree. Her mother, Dr. Catherine Hayward, worked at the Harvard Medical School as an assistant professor of medicine and at Massachusetts General Hospital as an associate physician. She has a sibling named Jeremy Hayward Thomas. According to Baldwin, she had begun yoga by the age of 20 years. In 2009, after graduating from NYU, she opened the Yoga Vida Yoga Studio, in West Village, New York City. Mike Patton was her partner in this business venture. She later opened at three other locations in the neighborhoods of Tribeca, NoHo, and Dumbo. She released the DVD At Home with Hilaria Baldwin, Fit Mommy to Be Prenatal Yoga in October 2013. The bonus section of this exercise DVD features a 5-minute appearance by Alec Baldwin. She authored and released the book The Living Clearly Method, 5 Principles for a Fit Body in December 2016. Along with podcaster Daphne Oz, Hilaria created a motherhood-centered podcast called Mom Brain in 2018. She appeared as a special correspondent on the TV show Extra, for which she was awarded a Daytime Emmy Award in 2014. Hilaria has spent many years talking in a Spanish accent and retelling a Spanish origin story. In a podcast in April 2020, she had stated, "I moved here to New York when I was 19 to go to NYU, and to a question about her origins, she had replied, "My family lives in Spain, they live in Mallorca. I came for school and I never, ever, ever left." In December 2020, a Twitter user tweeted, "You have to admire Hilaria Baldwin's commitment to her decade-long grift where she impersonates a Spanish person." The tweet thread also featured a Today Show video featuring Baldwin where she seems to be unable to recall the English word for cucumber. After the thread went viral, numerous news articles were published that accused her of cultural appropriation. Baldwin also clarified that she had been misrepresented. Online biographies and magazine articles that listed her place of birth as Mallorca, Spain, were not authorized by her. She clarified that she is bilingual and that her accent appears and goes according to varied factors like stress. She also stated that the Today Show where she forgot the English word for cucumber was due to stage fright, as it was her first appearance on TV. Baldwin has English, French-Canadian, Irish, Slovak, and German ancestry. She apologized for the controversy involving her heritage. She said that she had listened, reflected and learnt from the experience. She said, "My parents raised my brother and me with two cultures, American and Spanish, and I feel a true sense of belonging to both. The way I've spoken about myself and my deep connection to two cultures could have been better explained, I should have been more clear, and I'm sorry." Alec Baldwin and Hilaria started dating in August 2011 and concurrently relocated to Greenwich Village from the Upper West Side. They got engaged in April 2012 and got married at NYC's St. Patrick's Old Cathedral in a Catholic ceremony on 30th of June 2012. The couple has 5 children, 1 daughter and 4 sons. All the kids have Spanish names. Hilaria has also suffered 2 miscarriages. She is 1.63 meters tall. She has an estimated net worth of around $10 million. Did you find this video helpful? If yes, please hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this, and press the bell icon for new videos.